All right. Welcome everyone to the stream. Hopefully everything's still set up properly. Like my memory card and all that. It's been a while. Okay. I know roughly where I am. I need to figure out exactly. So, let's see. You need to find a guide I was using. This is troublesome. I'm trying to remember where I was. I know I just got my castle, so I'm starting to recruit people, but I don't know who I've recruited. Who's in my party? Maybe not. We'll help. I'm just gonna stick with this guy and see. So get Sergey. I'm gonna follow this guy. So it looks like I'm at this part. Of course. Can't remember how to play. What's room again? I know that's still over time. This isn't all time. really bothering me not knowing which guy to use before. I know I got one of the hot rooms. Oh wait, what's rooms? Okay, never mind. Now I know which guy to use, because this one mentioned. Alright. Sorry about that, so I need to get. Cool, right? With that one dude who was like friends with the original liberation leader, right? Yep. Oh right, you're the one that has AoE stuff, right. No idea where I'm going now. This way? Which way? Remember how to play this properly. forgot I used to read out the lines. I should probably start doing that again. Actually, I want to see. Is there any shops here? Mega medicine. Criticizing you. It's a path of your own choosing. Nevertheless, what will Teo think? Alright. Old Kai here will join you. Master Stick Fighter is as good as 100 men. Interesting. You don't even have the option. You just talk to me. Back to the cockpit. Thank you. I know, crazy. Like, multiple guys have not mentioned her yet, so I think I wasn't supposed to go here yet. Thank you.
Oh, she already messaged her about the book, I guess, in the other line.
Oh my god. All right. sorry, but my master, Lafont, is very busy, cannot see you. When will he be free? Like, I don't know, tomorrow perhaps, or day after, or in a month, or even a year. Alright, so then go to me and... You went to the Haunt's mansion, you guys could never get in, even if you spent years in front of his house. I have a much better plan. Care to hear me out? You'll get to meet Haunt. Good, but this is not the place. Let's go to the inn. Let's hear what you have to say. Don't rush me now. Do you know why Lafont won't see anyone? Why? He doesn't want to get involved with guys like you who defy the Empire. That's why he refuses visitors. But why? That's not like what Matthew told us about him. I don't know anything about that. Anyway, let's get back to details. Lafont treasures two things above all else. One is his wife, Eileen. The other is the great sword, Kirinji. So if you steal Kirinji, Lafont will most certainly come after you. And after you face him, you can talk to him, or blackmail him, or whatever you like, understand? I see. So how do we steal Kirinji? You can just leave that to me. Wait here a while, then come on over to Lafont's house. I'll see you later, hee. Are we pretending to be thieves now? Not pathetic. Just pretending, we are thieves. About time. Keep going. Let's save. Let's do this one. Screw it. No turning back. Okay, head over to the right wall. Here you are. Just a moment. There, now you can go in. Aren't you coming? My job is done. Now it's your turn. I'll be waiting here. Okay. Oh my god, my controller keeps staying disconnected. Okay. Hi there, me? As you see, I'm just a warehouse guard. Are you people from the Liberation Army? I see. Mind if I ask you something? Is the Liberation Army's vault big? What? You don't have one yet? What? Do you plan to build a big one? I see. Master Terror, I was hoping to join the Liberation Army for quite some time. Please let me join. Aw, man, I just bought one. We'll be right back. My god, you scared me. Who are you? Phil Themes? How do you do? Who are you?
Me?
I'm Jupo the Trickster. Who are you? Trickster? Did you make this contraption? That's right, that's right. You like it? You must be kidding. Hey, you. Turn the infernal attraction off right now. That may be difficult, but also I can't shut off, but the big one impossible. Soldiers of the Liberation Army. Where does this lead? Okay. Really? It's gonna be like this. I see. Okay, I am just imagining watching a speedrun of this, and this just being the most evil part of it. Bye. serious. Sorry, my friend, this. I did not mean to give up, but it's fine. I have to Google. Is there an easier way? Is there a way? Please tell me there's a. There has to be a way, please. Hold up. Getting more ridiculous.
I hate this.
Oh man, that was give me north. Give me north. Oh my God, please. No. Yes.
Yes.
God, freaking. This must be Kidinji. Remarkable piece of work. Okay, let's get going. Don't be such a chicken, Gremio. You can't have the McDole Scion getting captured as a common thief. Get it? Good work. Let's go back to the inn. You did very well. I snuck in there once, some kind of weird doll appeared, and I ran off without taking anything. You knew, yet you still made me go. No harm done. Hee hee. Anyway. You must be tired. How about some tea? 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 Did you say tea? Come, take a break. Great. What is it? You go ahead and drink it first. Oh, no, you go ahead. I didn't work. And I'm not tired, hee hee. That figures. Think we're stupid enough to fall for such an old trick? You did, once before. Scoundrel. Come out, you thieves, or you'll be sorry. That was quick. He found us already. I told him where you were, so you get captured in your sleep. Let's go. Are you the ones who stole Kenji? Family's treasure? Return immediately, or I'll...
Matthew recommended you. What, Matthew? If Matthew is involved, I'd like to help you. But there are certain things I cannot give up, so please return to Kimmy and be on your way. I'm sorry, but when I think about how my wife will miss me, I can't. I'm sorry, I can't give up this life right now for my life's sake. Sorry, but when I think about how much my wife... Okay, so this recycles. What was the second one? If my life belonged to myself alone, I would gladly help you, but that's just not the case. Understandable. We'll return your sword. Thank you. I'll be on my way then. Master! What's the matter, Giovanni? Madame. What about Eileen? New military commander took her away. I tried to stop him, but... What? Butch! I'm gonna save. What reason did you arrest my wife? Let me see this new commander of yours. You cannot see Commander Kreis without an appointment. What? Okay, go ahead. Who the hell are you? Are you aware that this is the Kreis resident, you dog? Shut up, you common criminal. Let's go in here first. Yeah. Quite a large number of opponents, even for me. Hey, you there. You've come just in time. Let me a hand.
rest is get. Ah, oh, shoot.
I've been reassigned to this miserable country town. How dare you get in my way of my promotion, and now you're getting in the way of my pleasure. You're disgusting. Return Eileen immediately. I'll never forgive you. Eileen. What? It's far enough. Don't get me closer. I wouldn't want to hurt this beautiful lady. Oh, I had hiccups right there. What a rogue. What a decor. When I think that I was taking orders from this creature. Say what you will. I have to protect myself. By the way, I may bring an old friend of yours. Hey, come on out. Man. Hey, Pan, capture this man. This is your chance to wipe the dirt off of General Tio's name. Pan, you're not really going to do as he says. Cleo, Remio, young master. Pan, I don't regret the decision I made that night. That's right, Pan. Yet my heart still aches. I want to follow my heart. Whether my heart is right or wrong will be judged by history. And what are you talking about? You're a pig in human skin. Pigments. You seem to be hated by a lot of people. Now wait a minute. Take it easy. Think of what will happen to your father, Theo, if anything happens to me. And I can't forget. Killing him. I don't really mean to help. From my turret, it's clear that I, too, am now a fugitive. I pretended to be blind to the Empire's cruelties to protect my family. But look where it's gotten me. Eileen. Yes? You are no longer my wife. What? Why, LePont? I am joining the Liberation Army. I probably won't be able to return. You're a cruel man. What do you take me for? If you come along, you'll suffer. I've been prepared for the worst. Since I married you. Manager, please lend me... Please let me lend... Thank you so very much. They wanted to help you for some time. Young Master, I mean Commander, sir. Please let me join the Liberation Army. I cannot ask to be even forgiven, but even so, I would like to be of service to you. And let us end. Young Master, thank you so much. My life is in your hands, Commander Turk. Back to the castle. Thank you. get by without getting caught. What? Quarkus, Sidonia. What are you two doing here? We had heard rumors about you and figured this would be a good chance to return the favor we owe you. We'd like to join the Liberation Army. Hey, Sidonia, you say something too. Hey there. Oh well. By the way, I'd like to say hello to Lady Odessa. Odessa has gone north on a mission. Master Terra is our leader while she's away. North? Oh well, in any case, congratulations to her. Leader, eh? Very impressive. Commander Terra, how about holding a banquet to welcome LaPont, Marcus, Sidonia, and all of our new friends? Find understanding later you are. Well, I'll cook my best recipes. LaPont really seems to be enjoying himself. He must truly hate the Empire. This is a fine crew, Commander Terra. I'm glad I came. Terra, the moon is beautiful tonight. Your Master Terra, let's crush those Imperial. Right away. My fun young master? Hahaha, totally easy. I must find myself prepared to drink quietly. Man, can you be more quiet while you eat? Grimia's cooking is the best in the land, I tell you. That slop the Imperial Army serves is so. Alright. Here, I'll take that room on your right hand. Sure, are you alright? Use control. How dare you infiltrate the Liberation Army's... Haha, the Liberation Army indeed. Do you really think you can defeat the Imperial Forces? Fools. Do that again. Watch your back, Terra. Lady Windy is always ready to destroy you. I'll stand watch over Master Terra. No, I'll protect them tonight. Stop this silly argument. Why don't you both stand? Good morning, Young Master. It's another beautiful day outside. haven't. Oh, maybe he's not a fighter. Maybe that. Okay, okay. That makes sense. Start stuff in the vault, please. I think that'll end this stream. I think that's a good point to end. Yes. Alright, I think that should be the end of the stream. Thank you everyone for watching, I'll see you guys next time.